Hi guys, I'm back for another video. So if you check your featured item store, you will see a tier 5 basic catalyst fragments. So basically it's a 1-to-1 ratio because 90 units will give you 900 fragments. But if you check the glory store, let's go check the glory store. Anyway, that tier 5 basic is a good offer because it is a 1-to-1 ratio. But then again, you can also see it in the glory store. So please wait while we go there. So basically it's still 900, so it's kind of a foolish offer by Kabam, because if you check the glory store, it's also 900 basic tier 5 basic catalyst fragments. So if you can get it for if you can get it for glory, why buy it with units, right? It's just kind of a stupid offer by Kabam. So it's just the same offer, but you have to buy it with units. You know, you would just rather get it with glory, and you know in the Alliance quest. So that's the end of the video, guys. Take care. God bless.